Did you know that Toni Basil helped Austin Butler become Elvis in the Elvis movie?
You see, before the early 1980s, when she had her hit song Mickey, Toni actually worked as a professional dancer, choreographer in Hollywood. She knew Elvis personally and danced in one of his most famous movies, Viva Las Vegas.
This is her in the red dress.
I see the girl with the red dress on. She can do the dog all night long.
So now that we know Austin got some Elvis lessons from a pro, how did he do in the movie?
Tears keep flowing. Just plays dressed in black.
She also said that his looks may have helped too. But I thought Mickey was so fine. Blew my mind when I heard this story. Get it? Blew my mind. Mickey, you're so fine. You're so... Never mind. See you next time.
Well,